This is a banana leaf that the Hmong people use to make an instrument called the Nplooj. You blow into the Nplooj as if it were a harmonica or a flute. This causes to emulate bird singing melodies that were used to communicate secret messages during the war or similar situations. Even though the Nplooj is such a simple instrument to make, it shows the sophistication that the Hmong people had to master the skill.